Hey, this your girl Jazz, back for another video. Today I am making crab pasta. Right here I have my onions and bell peppers. I have my knife. I have my invitation crab meat. Then I have my complete seasoning. I have my seasoning salt. And I have my bandita. Then I have my elbow noodles. Then I have grease. And I have the hamburger. Okay, what I'm gonna do first is pour a little bit of this in this pot right here. It's already on, as you can see. Just wanna pour a little bit. That's all I need. Okay? I'm gonna move it around. Okay. Next, I am going to cut these onions and bell peppers up in small pieces. Take all the skin off. Careful when you're cutting that. Make sure you don't cut your fingers. Cut the stove down. I'm going to cut these into little dices. That in there. Throw those onions in there. And that a little bit more. Bell pepper up. And I need a spoon. Right here I have my spoon. I'm let this cook a little. And I need to grab my pot for my noodles. We're gonna put this to the side. And we're gonna cut this to high. We're going to get a pot for elbow noodles. Rinse it out. Put some water in it. Put that on the right eye. That's cooking. We're going to put the elbow noodles in. Now I'm going to put my hamburger in there. Dump it up. Dump it up real good. Once I chop it all up, and then I start mixing up onions and bell peppers inside the hamburger meat. Then I'm going to put the season on. What it looks like. So you're good. Sir. Now I'm going to put my season on. First, I'm going to put seasoning salt. So there's a good amount on there. Then I'm going to put my Bandida on there. I hope I pronounced that season right. Now I'm going to put my complete seasoning. And when I'm done, I'm going to put my ragu sauce on it.